were ordered to return for the census. Visitors poured in from far and wide, and every one of them needed a place to stay.
The townspeople rushed off their feet. They cleaned and cooked and chopped wood for the fire. Still more visitors knocked at their doors. Sometimes they missed them into the night.